Wag makakibaw that I used to follow you. But last night, I realized that ing anak yudi ay kaluoy ning mga lalaki nga mapildi, no? I had always been taught that the best men come from Cebu, given that both my lolos are Cebuanos, one from Carcar and the other from Guadalupe. But look at you, an example of a has-been. Hapit na makuno ka matay, Tomas. This is your leaving legacy? Nga imong gipaguba ang imong opisina kay napildi ka? Pathetic. People of Cebu, do not re-elect a person like this. Obviously corrupt. Igawasan niyang baho, taga Cebu. I wouldn't even bother. Napakasayon. Pinakasayon tumba ng mga tiguang mahapit na mamatay.